Driving with a stoma can be uncomfortable, and this is mainly to do with the positioning of the bag. So this is a little hack that I've learned over the years. I tuck my seatbelt under my bag as this relieves pressure and reduces the chances of a leak. It also allows my bag to fill freely. I hope this was useful, and I guess it's time to get on with my day.